Excellency, the French ambassador of the Republic of Serbia, dear representative of different state institutions, dear Vladan Vasic, mayor of Pirot, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Excellency, for your kind words. You mentioned the old and long-lasting relation between France and Serbia. The Michelin Group is proud to be part of the strengthening of the historical ties between our two nations. Gary Shiler mentioned that the big mixing project means the sustainable development of a factory. This is indeed a key milestone in our long-term development here in Pirot in the Republic of Serbia, allowing more competitiveness and better service to our customers through a wider product range and better quality. In his speech, Mayor Vladan Vasic quoted the previous Tiger Tires director, Mr. Bruno Masson, who used to tell him that in the future, the factory will be twice bigger or will not exist anymore. And actually, none of the two predictions happened. The factory is still here, and we achieved much more than doubling the size of the factory. Indeed, when Tiger Tires joined the Michelin Group in 2003, the factory used to produce 4 million tires per year, when today the factory capacity is 12 million tires per year, so three times what it was in 2003. In 2003, the turnover of Tiger Tires amounted to 80 million euros a year. It will reach this year 400 million euros, five times more because of the volume produced, but also because of the increased added value of the tires that we produce here in Pirot.